That means you're winning.
In that case, would you like to go first or second, Graham?
Yes.
You'll go first. In that case, make some noise for him.
Yo, yo, yo.
Is it please?
Santas are in the house. Santa, I know that everyone here is a fan, but let me let you tell you, I'm a hetero fan. Well, here are Santa dressed in red, but I'm the real deal, you're ending up dead. You got the reindeer to make you go faster, including Dancer, Prancer, and you, Chancer. Dancer, Comet, Cupid and Vixen, them, with the other bear getting the eggnog and beer. You're gonna be Vixen Blitzen! And when your party's over, and you're a goner, the only present you'll be receiving is a last piece of Donna. But what about Rudolph or he, you say? Well, don't be bitching around over with the say. So what about a pair of it's or even Chris Kringle? Have you got any words to name me Jingle? Or is it false? And beyond any doubt, this true Santa has put your Christmas sights out!
Time.
Time. Time.
You see, ladies and gentlemen, he was just spent 3 years writing Shinedown. I haven't got a fucking clue what I'm about to say to fucking you. So this here story, it's about to be told about a fat cunt from Edinburgh who went for a stroll. Over the bridge went top. He was going to go home, he fucked a fourth road bridge. I'm coming to see if you don't have a fucking clue what I'm going to see, Nick. But they say no time. That is my fucking best year, ladies and gentlemen.
So soon as Sandy landed at the wrong gig, just as well arrived in my pent-up rig, and the three lady elves ran me into the show. Each and every one is my ho-ho-ho. So while you're up in the back lapland and you're stoking, let me tell you something, I know you ain't joking. Round the globe, we get some people I'm not in summer shocking. The ladies know said it comes once a year. And when I do, I fill the stocking. Time!
Hey, Hamish. Hey, Joanne, you want to come up, join in this wee bit? We've got something special for you. Come on, Joanne!
Come on, Joanne. Yeah.
Come on, Joanne. Come on,
Joanne. Come on, Joanne.
I've got something in my sack for you, Joanne. Come on.
You're watching the creation of my wine bank.
Fuck, I forgot the other fucking ring, man. Oh no. My main man Hamish got a red nose, just like Rudolph. I pumped him up the hole. Rap battle's never been a stompers of mine. The wee man asked me for a second time. I can't imagine there's gonna be a thump. Cause I'm going home now and I'm taking my bump.
I do apologise, but given Scottish law, you are now technically married, I'm afraid. Sorry about that, fucking hell. That last 10 minutes made me hate comedy, rap and Christmas. Is that achievement or something good? Dear Mr. Santa, please can I have a black comedian working in Scotland this year? Please help me out with something. So, ladies and gentlemen, I should have pointed out, you wonderful ladies and gentlemen get to decide who is the least shit there, and therefore who goes through to a freestyle final tonight. Okay, so based on your crowd reaction, if you think Hamish Tennant should win this one, make some noise for Hamish!
Yay!
If you think Santa himself, Graham Mackie, should take the victory, make some noise for Graham Mackie! In that case, our winner of this battle going into a freestyle final tonight. Make some noise for Graham Mackie!
You just want to see me die with hope.
So we're going to have a 15-minute break now, after which we'll bring on the next two comedians, going with their Christmas theme. We have got Jesus and an elf battle next. So we'll see you in 15 minutes. Go for a number one, a number two, a number three, a number four. I'm not going to judge. I usually combine on four. I'm a busy guy. We'll see you in 15.